Oftentimes people ask me, how long does the process take to get a will in place? Well, our office, we pride ourselves on being efficient in everything that we do. So we'll have a first meeting where we sit down and discuss your specific circumstances. Then I will prepare a copy of your will, and when you come back, we'll be able to get your will signed, notarized, and witnessed, as well as providing you with physical and electronic copies.